This is an XK8 at Picknpull, Newark. Not sure if this was a crash or if they wrecked it here. They smashed a lot of Jaguars for some reason. Look, it's that stuff they advertise on Facebook. Did a lot of work taking apart this seat, cutting it apart. What's up with that steering wheel? Maybe the paramedics did that. Maybe this was an accident. Why is this cut open? That's actually metal, not fiberglass.